Sims back to throw it. Harvey Martin chasing him down back at the 10. He's back at the 5-yard line where he pulls after him now. Threads his way upfield. Finally lets it go for Heater downfield. And Heater makes the catch at the Dallas 30. What a play.
Can you believe that play? I'll tell you, you won't see many more than that. There's Randy White and Larry Kohler back talking to himself, and Harvey Martin also. They all had a shot at him. Watch Sims. Now he rolls it right. There's Harvey's got him. He gets away part. Now watch Larry come. Bam! Larry gets hit right there. Here's Randy. Sims cuts inside of him. Another good block, and he just wings it downfield. And Heater, number 27, that's a tough catch right there. That's over his shoulder. He's got a man right on him. Actually, Solomon's in pretty good shape. It's just a heck of a throw and a heck of a catch.